the Disney version of Mary Poppins was never meant to be a modern tale, nor a particularly realistic one. Set in Edwardian London, the first movie from 1964 gave the tale an austere air of seriousness in both adults and children alike. So when Mary Poppins blows in on a wind from the east, she brings not only happiness, imagination, and frivolity, but also modernity. Now, with the perfect blend of nostalgia and reinvention, Mary Poppins has returned to the big screens again. Does Mary Poppins Returns have an end credits scene? Fans hoping for an extra moment of magic, you will be disappointed, as Mary Poppins Returns does not have an end credits scene. Once the credits are over, they are over, which means ants-goers are likely to head out as soon as the final scene ends. However, for true fans of Disney and the original, sitting through the credits may be worth it. The credits are accompanied by Mark Shaiman's score, instrumental versions of the film songs. Not to mention, sitting through the credits gives those who worked tirelessly on the film their due. But just because there isn't an end credits scene doesn't mean there won't be a third Mary Poppins film. The sequel takes place in the 1930s, which leaves plenty of time for more films, and more generations of Banks children to come. The screenplay for Mary Poppins Returns is an original story, but is also inspired by some details from P.L. Travers' Mary Poppins novels. With 8 novels in the Mary Poppins series, there is plenty of material to mine for more films. The plot of Mary Poppins Returns reads, now an adult with 3 children, bank teller Michael Banks learns that his house will be repossessed in 5 days unless he can pay back a loan. His only hope is to find a missing certificate that shows proof of valuable shares that his father left him, years earlier. Just as all seems lost, Michael and his sister receive the surprise of a lifetime when Mary Poppins, the beloved nanny from their childhood, arrives to save the day and take the Banks family on a magical, fun-filled adventure. The Disney sequel currently holds a respectable 77% on Rotten Tomatoes. The reviews aggregator's critics consensus reads, Mary Poppins Returns relies on the magic of its classic forebear to cast a familiar, but still solidly effective, family-friendly spell. Express.co.uk attended the world premiere in Los Angeles, gave it 4 out of 5 stars, and said, with the perfect blend of nostalgia and reinvention, Mary Poppins has returned to the big screens. Mary Poppins Returns is out in UK cinemas on December 21, 2000.